Hello everyone. We observe many three-dimensional objects around us. Three-dimensional shape can be defined as a solid figure or an object or shape that has length, width and breadth. 3D shape can be defined as a solid figure, or an object. 3-dimensional figure has length, width and breadth. These objects resembles three-dimensional geometrical shapes. They are rectangular, cube, cuboid, cylinder, cone. You have already learnt about the properties of these figures in your previous class. Study the following table. Observe here. Name of 3D figures. Number of faces, properties, number of edges, number of vertices. First figure is cube. Observe this figure. First figure is cube. Count the number of faces in this figure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. How many faces are there? So cube has 6 faces. Properties: 6 square faces. Next, count the number of edges in the figure cube. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So number of edges 12. Number of vertices 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next figure is cuboid. Count the number of faces. Faces means flat surface. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Number of faces in cuboid six faces, properties, six faces, square or rectangular. Square or just is where two faces meet. Count the edges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Number of edges are 12. Next, number of vertices. Vertices means vertex is a corner where edges meet. In the plural, it is vertices. Number of vertices in cuboid 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Number of vertices in cuboid 8. Next figure is cylinder. This is cylinder. Count the number of faces in the cylinder. 1, 2, 3. Number of faces in cylinder 3. Properties: one curved surface, two circular bases. This is base. This is base. So, two circular bases, one curved surface. Two circular bases. Here we cannot see number of edges and number of vertices. Next figure is cone. Count the number of pieces in the cone. This is cone. This is one face. This is another face. So number of faces in cone 2. Properties: one circular base. This is circular base. One circular base, one curved surface. Here no edges. Vertices is one. Vertex is a corner where edges meet. When we see an object or a cubical figure from different direction, it appears
2D and 3D shapes. Children, you have learnt about plane and solid shapes in class 2. Let us now revise and consolidate our knowledge. Plane shapes are those that can be drawn on the flat surface, such as paper. It has two measurements, length and breadth. So it is also known as two-dimensional or a 2D shape. Square. A square has four sides. All the sides of a square are equal. A square has four vertices. Rectangle. A rectangle has four sides. The opposite sides of a rectangle are equal. It has four vertices. Triangle. A triangle has three sides. It has three vertices or corners. circle. A circle has no vertex. It is a closed loop. It can be traced with a 1 rupee coin, carom coins, etc. Children, now let us know about some solid shapes. Solid shapes have 3 measurements: length, breadth, and height. So a solid shape is also known as 3-dimensional or 3D shapes. Solids have faces, edges, and vertices. Some of the shapes of solids are: look at the shapes of objects shown here. All these objects have the shape of a cuboid. A cuboid has 12 edges. The point where 3 edges meet is called a vertex. A cuboid has 8 vertices. A cuboid has 6 faces. In the given figure, 3 faces are visible and 3 are hidden. Count the faces of your book. It has 6 faces. 1 front face, 1 back face, 1 top face, 1 bottom face, and 2 side faces. Look at the shapes of objects shown here. All these objects have the shape of a cube. The die with which you play is a cube. A cube has 8 vertices, 12 edges, and 6 faces. Children, we have seen all the objects shown here in our daily life. All these objects have the shape of a cylinder. A cylinder has no vertices. It has 2 curved edges and 3 faces. One face of a cylinder is a curved face. 2 faces, that is the top and bottom of a cylinder, are flat. Children, now take a look at the shapes of the objects shown here. Each one of these objects has the shape of a sphere. A sphere has 1 curved face. It has no vertex and no edge. Children, now look at these familiar objects. All these objects have the shape of a cone. A cone has 1 vertex and it has 1 curved edge. It has 2 faces, 1 curved face and 1 flat face. All solid figures have 3 different views: top view, front view and side view.
Let us know about 3 views. 3 views are front view, that is also called elevation, side view, second one is side view, third one is plan view or top view. 3 views. In the first one is front view or elevation. It means when we see the object from front. When we see the object from front. Next, second view is side view. Side view means when we see the object from left or right. When we see the object from left or right. Next view is plan or top view. When we see the object from the top. Observe the figure in the following table. Here, name of the shape is cube. Figures of 3D in 2D. Observing elevation view, it looks like square. Side view also looks like square. Plan, it looks like also square. Plan is nothing but top view. Next, observe the figure cuboid. Elevation, it looks like rectangle. When we see the object from front, in the side view, observe this figure. Plan view means when we see the object from the top. Next figure is cylinder. In the elevation, it looks like in this way. In the side view, when we see the object from left or right. Next one is planar, top view. Next figure is cone. Observe in elevation view, side view and plan view. Observe the figures of some objects with different geometrical shapes. A, B, C, D. Observe these figures. In all these figures, we cannot see all faces and edges at a time. We denote the edges by a straight line, and when we cannot see the edge, we denote it by dotted lines. Observe, this is in the following figures. Observe the dotted lines. So, dear students, in this class we learnt about three-dimensional figures. In that we learnt properties of three-dimensional figures and views of three-dimensional figures.